Okay, guys, so I fast for 19 hours today. So now I can't eat. My husband took us to Chipotle. But while my husband was waiting, we was in the parking lot to go get our food. This dude came up there. He did some kind of hand gesture. And my husband like, no. You know, he came back again, guys. I don't understand what people don't understand about no. Don't you? Did you not go to school to understand what no means? It means no. They don't be putting enough meat in here. Y'all had to take some lettuce off. They had so much lettuce on top. Hold on, y'all. Let me do a thumbnail and I'll come back.